Reason number 16, as a woman, why you should date another woman. They give you hot tips that you might not have previously known. Didn't know about the existence of hair towels. Did you? Please tell me if you did, because I had no idea. I was out here with bath towels on my head, breaking my neck, absolutely snapping my neck every time I took a shower and washed my hair. And she was like, why don't you get like a light towel, like a hair towel? And I was like, what is a hair towel? And she's like, literally just like a light towel that you wouldn't wash your body with because it's so kind of crap. And you just like put it on your head for your hair. And I was like, never considered that. So now I am a hair towel person, where you just get like a light $2.50 towel from Kmart, Target, Walmart, wherever, put it up on your head and it doesn't snap your neck when you're walking around the house to dry your hair, which is great. So yeah.